Name of the place?
Trapangsang community-based ecotourism in Kampot province. The along the way from Kampot to Cap, only 6 kilometers, and on the right hand you will see a sign, Trapangsang ecotourism. So you can go through this way, you will see our building with the straw, and then you can visit our mangrove here.
And here, let's take a look at the mangroves, shall we? Come on over, Het. Yeah. Here are the mangroves behind us.
Behind us is the mangrove, and over there is like a nursery that the people just growing it for planting by the sea. So mangrove is very important for the people. If you plant the mangrove, it means the mangrove can serve the fish, they can serve the biology in the water, and it is like a nest of the bird, and it is very, very useful. We can use the mangrove to make a medicine, like a traditional medicine. So it can stop the storm, and it is very useful for the small baby fish to be like a nest, like a home of the baby fish. So when they stay inside of the mangrove road, it is very, very safety. Nobody can catch them.
So the mangroves are the essential home of the baby fish and other animals.
Yeah.
And so what is your Facebook page and website so people can contact you?
Yeah, you can help us by click like on our Facebook page. It is called Trapangsang Community Based Ecotourism Kampot. You can help us to click like, more supporter.
Make sure to like it. Yeah. And not just like it, come out here and volunteer.
Yeah, yeah.
And plant some mangroves.
Yeah, sure. We have volunteer as well, and we have dorm room for staying, and we have food for you. They cook by the women group, and you can help the people to planting the mangrove. You can help the people to how to run like ecotourism. The people is need all of you to help them, you know, because it is very useful for the outside people, can teach them, can show them how important it is. In Cambodia, the people is they have only low educated, so we need other people to help them. They don't have enough knowledge to support their community themselves. Capacity is the problem in this community.
Okay, it's the challenge. That's Het, and he is the main point of contact here at the Mangrove Restoration Project. Go to the Facebook page and like it. Learn more. What is the website? Do you have a website?
We don't have a website.
Not website yet. And then come out here and volunteer. Do your part to help restore the mangroves. Okay.